not have been with us. Might have just been some random dude that wanted to hang, but going too slow for him. Sorry, guy, but I do not know this road well enough to be hauling ass on it. If there's going to be big-ass potholes. The speed limit is 15. I think the Crystal Lake Cafe is where we're stopping. So I'll get my remote synced up, and the downhill section should be a lot more interesting. Hopefully we don't hit Bambi on the way back. Gnarly and shitty looking. Shenandoah's got the really pretty oaks and maples and trees I'm used to from out east. Whoa, that's slick. Hope nobody eats it. I guess we'll find out when they don't. Yeah, that was like somebody dropped oil or some shit.